Big Boss 7 Diaries Day 24. BJ Andy defeats Arman Kohli in the money talk. Hello and welcome. You're watching Bollywood Life and I'm Mitsu Fonseca. After the Amdani Arthani Kharcha Rupaya task that the housemates have been assigned, all they could think was about Apna Sapna Money Money. Big Boss 7, as people claimed, has been quite thanda so far, but the pace is picking up as the inmates have now started voicing their opinions loudly. A plot to win. With the money task now going on, the day starts with the song Kyu Paisa Paisa Karti Hai, leaving everybody in splits. Taking lessons from the previous day, Jannat Vasis indulge in some planning and plotting to make money and win the task. They decide to make breakfast for the Jahannam Vasis that won't be filling enough and they would ultimately demand for more food during the day. Taking advantage of this opportunity, they decide to charge them a hefty amount and get some money onto their side. Later in the day, gauging that the Jahannam Vasis were winning the task, the Jannat Vasis get together to lure the Jahannam Vasis to buy food and other stuff from them. They try different tactics to sell their products to the Jahannam Vasis by performing a skit, dancing and singing. Following this, they are able to sell very few things to them. This continues for the rest of the day as they are determined to get some amount onto their side. Further, Big Boss calls Arman Kohli in the confession room and asks him if he has been able to achieve his secret task of giving Big Boss 100 notes successfully. Arman excels it by giving more than the expected amount. Big Boss's punishment. Post this discussion, BJ Andy takes a proposal for the Hellmates and tries to strike a deal for breakfast with 200 notes per plate. The Jahannam Vasis do not agree to this and they point blank refuse to eat the breakfast. Kamya Punjabi and Gohar Khan get into a spat wherein Gohar laughs at the Heavenmates as their safe is not getting locked. On the first day of the task, Big Boss had asked the Jannat Vasis to keep the money they have in a safe that was placed in the living room. But failing to do so, Big Boss reduces the amount that the Hellmates are supposed to give to the Heavenmates from 500 to 150 notes. Also, they provide them with all the things that they had demanded on the first day of the task. The only condition is they had to buy it from the Heavenmates. Hell wins. As the day progresses, Big Boss announces the closure of the task and the Jahannam Vasis are declared to be the winners. As a token of appreciation, Big Boss gives them an opportunity to buy food and few other necessary things from the money that they have minted all this while. They are seen hogging Pani Puri and chaat as they have been hungry for 2 days. Arman Kohli and BJ Andy fight it out. As the day comes to an end, Andy is seen urging the Jahannam Vasis to have a proper meal, considering this food won't be sufficient for them. Arman gets irritated with Andy and asks him to stop asking his teammates for food. Andy gets upset with Arman and disapproves of his comments. Arman takes this personally and starts abusing Andy. Kamya tries to intervene and control the situation, while Tanisha Mukherjee, on the other hand, tries to calm Arman down and tells him they are in his support. Money seems to have taken control over everybody's mind inside the house. Click here to know if Salman Khan is trying to take Deepika Padukone away from Shah Rukh Khan. And click here to know why does Shilpa Agnihotri remind Salman Khan of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Do not forget to subscribe for the latest Z Town gossip here.